Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I am giving exercise 8.2 from Decimal 6th class NCERT question number 4. Write each of the following as decimals. So these are the given questions. In previous videos, we already learnt about the decimals and place values and conversion of place value to a decimal also. So this is in the form of place values. So we have to convert it into as decimals. So let's start with the answer with the A. So here it is 20 plus 9. Plus 4 by 10 plus 1 by 100. We have to convert this into a decimal form. Similarly, C and E also. So let's start with this 20 plus 9 plus here 4 by 10. It means it is 0.4 plus 1 by 100. It is 0.01. Now simplify this 20 plus 9, 29 plus 0.4 plus 0.01. Now, if you take this is as 29.00 and this is as 0.4, this is as 0.04. Now, in hundredths place we get 1, in tenths place we get 4, and point, this is 9, this is 2. So, it is 29.41. So, here answer is 29.41 as the answer for this question. Here we get hundredths place as 1. And tenths place as 4 and ones place as 9, tenths place as 2. So the answer is 29.41. Next, coming to this, this is 7 by 10 plus 6 by 100 plus 4 by 1000. Here no values before the point, so we have to take the values after the point. So here 7 by 10 as 0.7 plus 6 by 100, it means 0.06, plus 4 by 1000, it means 0.004. So now we have to add up these all. So 0.7, here 0.06, and here 0.004. So by adding these, we get thousandths place as 4, hundredths place as 6, and tenths place as 7. This is the common for all point. This is a 0. So this is the correct way of representing after the decimal. So 764 as the answer for this given question. Next, coming to this, this is 700 plus 20 plus 5 plus 9 by 100. Here we have only 1, that is hundredths place, but there is no tenths place here. How we are going to convert this? See here, this is 700 plus 20 plus 5 plus, if you have any confusion, make it as 0 by 10, then 9 by 100. So here it is simple to add up, right? So start with 700.00 and 20.00, here 5.00. Now coming to the decimals, how we are going to convert this 700 plus 20 plus 5 plus this is as 0 plus here 0.09. So here 0.00, next 0.09 as the hundredths place. So by adding this, we get hundredths place as 9 and tenths place as 0. By getting point here, this is 5 at ones place, in tenths place we get 2 and hundredths place as 7. So this is the answer for this question, that is 725.09 as the answer for the given form of the decimals. So this is about the, so I hope you understand about this session. If you have any doubts, comment in a comment box, click like button and share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.